Shelly, yes, entertainment.
Hello, thank you for tuning in and welcome to Simba NYC TV show out of Brooklyn, New York. This is season 10, episode 7. My name is Shelda Smith of Shelly, yes, entertainment. There are plenty of injustices out there. Look at the stories that are currently in the news. So it's important from time to time that we talk about these things, matters that are bothering us, something that doesn't seem quite right. We know that hard conversations, they are a necessary part of life. I've been told that some of the topics that I discuss, example, police brutality, gentrification, racism, colorism, that they are controversial and there are people who might not like what I have to say. My response to this is simply to quote Niall Ford, who says, "It is because of my love for humanity that I am enraged at systems that prevent people from flourishing and being free. It's frustrating to see my righteous anger at unjust systems misinterpreted as hatred for individuals. But it's more frustrating to see the oppressed suffer, while those maladjusted to injustice remain silent. Silence is violence." Let's begin the show with the song Black Lives Matter, Burning House by my artist, mr.Lee. And after the video, we will be going to Ghana to meet dancehall reggae artist Sean Taylor. And following that interview will be our segment, Book Talk Health Corner and Get Straight. Trouble on Get Straight. Nikki, you're too bad. Stay close and I'll be right back. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
All I want to do is live, live my life. But if my house is burning, don't you wet my neighbor's own. I am the one who rang 911. Yeah, 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 yeah. Somebody tell them black lives matter, yeah. And we know every life it matters, yeah. But if my house is burning, don't you wet my neighbor's own. I am the one who rang the alarm. It really gotta stop. Another black man getting shot by the cop before they used to hang at some tree still on neck pop. Ain't nothing changing, I can see that. Thank God for the cell phone, we can see that. Alton Sterling, how he got shot. Philando Castile from Minnesota, they didn't give a damn who was sitting in the car. The pain in my vein, it got me full of anger as I remember the black star liner, Marcus Garvey, the UNIA leader. Can't forget the works of my forefather, Webb Du Bois, Rosa Parks, Martin Luther King. Every black man keep on rising. Every black man is a star, so keep on shining. You heard somebody tell them black lives matter, yeah. And we know every life it matters, yeah. But if my house is burning, don't you wet my neighbor's own. I am the one who rang the alarm. Yeah, 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 yeah. Another thing about black lives that be killing me is when brothers killing brothers in my community. When the penitentiary don't got a whole lot of we, and the baby mother she can't see the daddy. Somebody tell me who is the real enemy. When I check closely about our story, lot of we get caught up in mental slavery. No knowledge ourselves, so we keep killing we. Every mama ball and scream for your child when she get the sad news our son just died. Gunshot beating down to bullseye. Nothing can stop those tears from our eye. That's why I and I heal Rastafari. Rastafari till the day I die. Lion at business, tell them no lie. That's why they listen
somebody
to the
tell them Black Lives Matter, yeah.
We
somebody tell them my life matter, yeah. So if my house is burning, don't you wet my neighbor's home. I am the one who run 911.
Contact 646-657-4277 or email at elainestastypeppersauce@gmail.com.
Last year it was epic. This year it's gonna be amazing. Allen's Bakery BBQ Part 4. Sunday, July 7, 2019. Live performances by Farmer Nappy, Nadia Batson, Voice, Nyla Blackman, GBM Neutron, GBM Milko. All food is inclusive. On the grill, barbecue and jerk chicken, fish and shrimp. Doubles, appetizers and pastries. At 17 Green Tree Circle, Westbury, New York. 4 p.m. to 11 p.m. You must wear red, white and blue or no admission to you. This is a ticket only event, so get your tickets now. Cash bar, cabana packages and high boys available. Call for reservation. 718-774-7892. Music by DJ D-Light, GB Godbless, Castanova, Vibes Man, Red Man, Vibe. Tickets available at Picky Eaters, 1456 Flatbush Avenue, Brooklyn. Allen's Bakery, 1190 Nordstrand Avenue. So you don't have a ride to get out there? Get on the bus leaving from Allen's Bakery.
You can get out your place to come inside. Baby, no, to me that you go break my heart. Can't believe you're ready to give up on me just so. Cause if you want me to go, you can be looking.
Suzanne presents Purity, a summer all-white soiree, number one party of the summer, Sunday, August 11, 2019, 6 p.m. to 12 midnight at 826 Troy Avenue between Linden Boulevard and Church Avenue, Brooklyn, New York. $25 advance tickets, more at the door. Music by Total Destruction, Sounds for Life, and DJ Shoes XL. For tickets and more information, call Suzanne at 347-255-2521. See you there, baby.
Everybody be going.
We going by the bar again. Put some liquor in me head. Liquor in me head. We say la de la de.
Shh.
Sean Taylor. Welcome to Simba NYC TV show. How are you today?
Good, that's fine. Thank you for having me.
Very welcome. Tell us about your background and how you got started in the music business.
All right. So, first and foremost, growing up as a young boy, I was very good academically. So, parents and everybody, including myself, thought I was going to be a soldier because I loved the forces, you know. But after my ninth grade, the love for reggae and dancehall music just came up. And then I ended up studying singing reggae and dancehall songs. And then I started writing. Before I realized, I started recording my own songs. And it was just like that. So it wasn't something like I grew up around music. My parents don't play any instruments. And I don't know anybody in my family that plays an instrument, you know?
Mm-hmm.
And I didn't even know I could sing. Like, I didn't even like music, you know? But somewhere along the line, music just got to me. And then I started writing.
One of the things that I've observed in listening to your music is it's not one-dimensional. You create reggae dancehall songs, you know, the fun, easygoing songs, and then you have the others that are commentary on social issues. Tell me about that.
Yes, you know, as far as I'm concerned, my talent was given by God. So my inspiration comes from Him. And then in this case, I take my inspiration from life. In other words, God, because God is life, and life is God, you get me? So I take my inspiration from life. So there is fun in life, there are real social issues in life, there is sad moments in life, happy moments and everything. So every moment in life inspires me. So when I comment about social issues, there are things that are happening in life, so I get inspiration from them and sing about them. When I sing about happiness, when I sing about, you know, sadness and everything, it's just life, you get me?
The song Ginger, tell me about that song and the inspiration behind writing that song.
All right, so I recorded Ginger at a time in my career where I took a break. Remember, I was in the University of Ghana, graduated this again, class upper, grade points 3.26, and all that thing, you know, after school. I had to go do national service. Back those days, I had my hair on and I used to plait up my hair.
Yes.
I had to go cut it because of that.
Mm-hmm.
You know, so after school, I had to enter a little bit in the corporate world to go do national service. After that, I ended up teaching in an international school and I didn't think they, but at some point, I was like, no, I have to come back. So that point was like a break. You get me? So when I decided to come back, I decided to come back with a banger. You understand, a song that has energy. You get me? So I got that instrumental, and then I titled the song Ginger because ginger is a spice. You know, come back with energy to spice up things, you get me? And then also, in other words, ginger is just a man and woman thing, you get me? Come get your ginger, you get what I said?
So we're gonna check out the song, the video Ginger, and this song Ginger is by Sean Taylor. Check this out.
Oh God, oh God, oh God.
Yeah, I say I'm used to God.
Oh God, buddy. After the party, every day she dey call me. She say she fall for me. Same time she saw me. She say she dey live alone. The girl in shape alone. They make my mind a zone. When the night
come, get
home.
Your ginger. Ginger,
yeah, yeah.
Bumper big like tundra.
She say she want a man who make her feel good. Up in the sky like balloon.
Ginger, ginger, yeah, yeah. Bumper big like a tundra.
She say she want a man who make her feel good. Take her up in the sky like balloon.
Take your shine, you can lady. She need a boy to treat her like a lady.
Hey, hey.
Him boyfriend know they fit the journey. Just 2 minutes, he they cry like baby.
So she link up, stamina that they got done, no me no linger. Put it pan on me, she bite up her finger, girl. Right now go down like a window. Set up on fire like weed in a rizzler. Make her say,
oh gosh,
picture.
Boy, you make me lose focus.
Your body it not stiff like rubber.
You bad that you know that girl. Come get your ginger. Ginger,
yeah, yeah.
Bumper big like tundra.
She say she want a man who make her feel good. Up in the sky like balloon.
Ginger, yeah, ginger,
yeah, yeah.
Bumper big like a tundra.
She say she want a man who make her feel good. Take her up in the sky like balloon.
I am the man of her dream. For me walking at the party, she a preemie. Me make her heart skip a beat. Plus she love the tip on me feet.
TLC, she deserve it. Long time my boyfriend I reserve it. The way me make her turn back, we and beat up her body. She ask if me rehearse it. Me make her say,
oh gosh, boy you make me lose focus.
Your body it not stiff like rubber.
You bad and you know that girl. Come get your ginger,
yeah ginger,
yeah yeah.
Bumper big like tundra. She say she want a man who make her feel good. Up in the sky like balloon.
Ginger,
yeah ginger,
yeah yeah.
Bumper big like a tundra. She say. She want a man who make her feel good. Take her up in the sky like balloon.
After the party, every day she dey call me. She say she fall for me. Same time she saw me. She say she dey live alone. The girl in shape alone. They make my mind a zone. When the night
come,
get
get
home.
Your ginger, yeah, ginger,
yeah, ginger.
Bumper big like tundra.
She say she want a man who make her feel good. Up in the sky like balloon.
Ginger,
yeah, yeah.
Ginger,
yeah, ginger.
Bumper big like a tundra.
She say she want a man who make her feel good. Take her up in the sky like
come
balloon.
Get your ginger, ginger.
Bumper big like tundra.
She say she want a man who make her feel good.
Up in the sky like balloon.
Ginger, ginger. Bumper big like a tundra.
She say she want a man who make her feel good.
Take her up in the sky like balloon.
Mix master Gazi. You know say the girl them want with paper for life.
I be your su boy. Body.
When I did hear ginger, I did think about the spice, and you know what? It that video does have spice. Definitely. What would you say is the aim of your songs?
My aim is just to bring awareness to people, entertain them, basically to give life, you get me? To liberate, to inform, to fascinate and educate. You get me?
Mm-hmm.
So to liberate the people, tell them what they need to know, the truth that are hidden, like, you know, let them know their rights and all these things. You know, that's the liberation part of it. The information part of it is, I think about social issues, as you just said, like Free of Jacob. People would have never gotten to know the keys about Jacob if I didn't sing that song to inform them. You understand?
Yes.
And then the fascination part is when we do the little wordplay and, you know, them type of flow, you know, the flow and then the things to wow people. And then the education part is just to teach them some wisdom, you get me? So that's basically what my music surrounds. So when I sing any song, it must hit at least one of these objectives,
yes.
You get me?
Yeah. The song, Free Up Jacob, tell me about that song, and what was the inspiration behind writing that song? Because that's a different kind of song.
All right, so Free Up Jacob was a real... So Free Up Jacob was a song I recorded for my brethren. Yeah, that's not for my brethren. In one other part of the city. And then Jacob is like a ghetto leader, you know? In the local community, we have leaders, like it's an African thing, you get me? We have the communities and we have the community leaders, especially the communities dominated by the Muslims. So Jacob is like a youth leader.
Mm-hmm.
You know, he helps to put the youth in check and all them things. And then in these communities, when it's time for elections, the political heads like to use some of these youths, you understand, for their underground dirty works and things, and Jacob is against that.
Mm-hmm.
So because of that, he automatically becomes an enemy of these people. So they have to find any way to put him in there. So that's what happened, and then he got in there. And then I knew about the story, so I decided to let the people know. I decided to inform the people, use my little influence I have in my voice to bring a change. As we speak now, Jacob is a free man, and he was in there for about 6 years. And I sang about the song when he was, I sang the song when he was in his third year of in there. And then, succeeded and then it yielded the required results. So Jacob is a free man now. So the inspiration was real. It's a real life story. You understand? And then I sang it out there.
So we're going to check out the song, Free of Jacob, and it's by Sean Taylor. Check this out.
I'm here to build a little song for Jacob, you know, Jacob. For Jano, the man to get free up.
Yeah, they don't feel like we up like animal in a zoo. Anything we do, them not like it, them take we for food. Body get to our school. Jacob, yeah. Who no feel like all the money? Yeah. Who no feel like all the money? Yeah. Bangkok say free up Jacob, yeah. Who no feel like all the money? Yeah. Who no feel like all the money? Jano, me ma put up on no lighter. For every freedom fighter. Whenever I get a youth start rise up. Babylon vex, them never like that. The man just a preach peace and love. Insa no more bloody run. Him give the ghetto youth them freedom. Whenever the marijuana a burn. The man no bad boy, no one. Him say happiness, no man fi pull gun. Every day you see Jacob having fun. Bangkok we set on every Babylon. Free up Jacob, yeah. Who no feel like all the money? Who no feel like all the money? Bangkok say free up Jacob, yeah. Who no feel like all the money? Who no feel like all the money? Chant. You know, go see Jacob a fight. Hang out with the ghetto youth every day and every night. Through them see say Jacob future bright. Them look him up but we know say Jah a guy. Same respect to Ras Bobo in a Bobo camp. And every freedom fighter in a Michigan Barras Empire. 20 Fanta Pack Rudess movement and every Baru so smart a fan. So give thanks every day when you rise up. Police are no we friend who you feel wise up. Every informer need to get wipe up. So if you say free Jacob, put your life Jano, free up Jacob, yeah. Who no feel like all the money? Who no feel like all the money? Bangkok say free up Jacob, yeah. Who no feel like all the money? Who no feel like all the money? Jano, them no feel like we up like animal in a zoo. Anything what we do. Them not like it, them a take with the fool. But tell them said they get to our school.
Free up the man. Free up Jacob.
Who no feel like all the money?
Who no feel like him up?
Who no feel like all the money?
Jano
say free up.
Free up man.
Who no feel like all the money? Who no feel like all the money? Jano.
Yeah. Them love to kill ghetto youth like mosquito. And accuse you about things you never think about. You know mad? Things you never do. So ghetto youth wise up. Remember, watch the way you move. Cause the ghetto youth are them target. The way we move, they never like it. Sean Taylor and Taylor Ganga represent the Nima. The everybody we have somebody we get locked up. Pray to God. The man them fi get free up, you know. No man is an animal. Every man deserve to be free. This a no zoo. Seal a gang president, say that. Crush them. Yo, big up King One. Big up Scatabala. Big up Militant. Big up the whole of Seal a gang. My Cedar Records.
Great song. Good lyrics. Conscious. Thank you for that. Tell me about the different influences and who inspired you. I mean, your music ranges from Afrobeat to dancehall to who inspired. Who are you inspired by?
Okay, so I draw a as a young youth, when I fell in love with the music from start, big reggae dancehall artist. I think I used to listen to Sammy a lot. He's one of the major influences of Shelda music from morning. You understand? So I started with listening to Sammy, and then I crossed the waters to listen to the foreign artists. I was listening to Vibes Cartel, Movado, Busy Signal, Kipo Tan, you know? All of them, all of the great artists. You know, it's just a mix of inspiration. You know, I get inspiration from this, get inspiration from that. So I end up being an artist that cuts across, you know? So I don't have one person out there to maximum inspiration from. But in Ghana, I would say Samini, but internationally, you know, but also, yes, yeah, Samini and Sean Paul, if anybody internationally should take the name Sean, that's how it came about. So, yeah, Sean Paul and the rest of them.
What I need from you now is your social media info so that my viewers can follow you.
Okay, so, on Instagram is Sean Taylor Music, at Sean Taylor Music, which is at S-E-A-N-T-A-Y-L-O-R-M-U-Z-I-C. You know, Sean Taylor Music, that's Instagram. On Twitter, it's Sean Taylor G-H. On Twitter is Sean Taylor G-H. And on Facebook, too, is Sean Taylor Music. You understand? Yeah, that's what it is. But you can also Google Sean Taylor Ghana, and you'll find a lot of information about me. You get me?
You have the last word. Is there anything that you would like the viewers to know about you?
Yes, well, just want the viewers to know that Sean Taylor is an African boy with so much talent to showcase to the world. So, give a listen to Sean Taylor. Stream, buy if possible, go on Spotify, Amazon, everywhere that you can get music, just done. That's the little you can do to support the good talent, trust me. Yeah, so nice. Trust me, we have good stuff for you. So that's it. And then also to all the young people out there, if you want to do something, just do it. Make sure that is exactly what you're supposed to do. Be confident in your spirit that what you're doing is right, and just do it. I mean, everything comes with a fight. So when you get in the fight, you know it's not hard. So just do it. Remember, if you are nobody, nobody fights you. You understand? So when you start getting a fight, just know that you are doing something right. That is basically what I got to say. You get me?
And before you leave, we just need a little taste of Sean Taylor.
All right. That's how I'm born. I'm born. Don't you know, man, I was a boy. That's how I come from, man, I was a boy. New York City, man, I was a boy. That is the way me born and grow. And also, boy, real and proper. That make me full of style, vibe, scale, and apart. None of them no bad. Say them scatter when them violate them get stolen. But also, Neobasusu, Neoban. Also, be the capital city of Ghana. Because that they get to eat what they are from the Ghana. To the high vibes and the future, Ghana. Park one child, that's the area lion. She got what I want. Keep the balance this year. Every client will release the dollars. Big money, small money, we not give no chance. Because man, I was a boy. Party, I don't know this is Shantila, you know.
Yes. Thank you so much. Wishing you all the best. We'll be watching you. Thank you again for being on Simba NYC TV show. Bless.
Thank you so much, and bless up yourself, Shelda. Bless up yourself, Shelda, for this platform to showcase me to a new set of people.
Yes, absolutely. Thank you again. Hi, folks. You know who I am. I'm Shelda Smith of Shelly S Entertainment, and I'm the host of one of the hottest shows, if not the hottest show in New York City, and it's Simba NYC TV. A lot of you artists, you've been reaching out to me on Facebook and IG and saying that you want to be on this show. But you don't live in the tri-state area. So I'm going to fix that. We are going to be providing Skype interviews. I want to be able to show all the dopest artists, not only in New York, but all around the world.
So, you know what you can do? You can reach out to me by my Facebook, which is Shelda Smith, by email, which is shelysswkrss@gmail.com. You can go to my entertainment page, Shelly S. You can also friend me on Skype. And the name on Skype is Shelda Smith. Send me a link to your music and your time zone. That's so important because I don't want to be calling you while you're sleeping. So link me. And you can be an artist on Simba NYC TV show. Yes, it's all about you.
You want to hide something from a Negro? Put it in a book.
Breathing is essential for those who seek to rise above the ordinary. Welcome to Book Talk. The name of the book is The Color of Water by James McBride. While growing up, he never knew where his mother had come from. When he asked her if she was white, she simply replied that she was light-skinned, triggering a long-standing confusion about his own racial identity. His mother was an Orthodox Jew born in Poland. She immigrated to the United States when she was 2. She suffered teasing and discrimination as a Jew in the town of Virginia. After graduating from high school, his mother moved the family to New York. Later in New York, she fell in love and married a black man, Andrew McBride. She was disowned and considered to be dead by her Jewish family. She later converted to Christianity and found a new life in the religion. Her and her husband founded a church, and church and education was of the utmost importance because she felt, since they were the token blacks in school, it was oppressed upon them to do well. After Andrew McBride dead, she remarried Hunter Jordan and he later died. They moved to Delaware, and there James pursued a journalism degree and initiated a career in writing. At the root of his decision to write The Color of Water was his continued confusion about his mother and his identity. The name of the book is The Color of Water by James McBride. Thank you for joining me on Book Talk, and I will see you next week.
You want to hide something from a Negro? Put it in a book.
Hi, my name is Leroy Griffin Jr., also known as Mr. Lee G the Artist. I want to say thanks on behalf of A Time to Give Back to Africa to all who donated in 2018. From your donations, we were able to fill so many barrels, and now we need your help to ship these barrels to Africa. So please donate. A Time to Give Back to Africa is a non-profit organization, 501c3. That means that your donations are tax deductible. We believe that transparency is key. So check out our website, www.ttgbta.com, where you will see the actual giving of our donations each and every time to the people in Africa. You can contact us via our website or by these phone numbers. Please get involved. We need your help. We can make a difference together.
Prevention is better than a cure. Health Corner.
Good health and good sense are two of life's greatest blessings. Welcome to Health Corner. Just about everyone has had heartburn. That uncomfortable burning feeling in the chest. While occasional heartburn is nothing to worry about, heartburn that occurs more than once a week, becomes more severe at night, and wakes you up from your sleep may indicate acid reflux. Acid reflux occurs when there is acid backflow from the stomach into the esophagus. The lower esophageal sphincter is weakened or damaged. The foods that you eat affects the amount of acid your stomach produces. So eating the right kind of foods is the key to controlling acid reflux. One, it's ginger. It is a natural treatment for heartburn. The second is vegetables. They are naturally low in fat and sugar, and they help reduce stomach acid. The third is oatmeal. It is a whole grain, so it absorbs acid in the stomach and reduces symptoms. Not citrus fruits, they are less likely to trigger the reflux symptoms. Lean meats and seafood, they are low fat And if you do symptoms, you can try the grilled, baked, boiled. And the sixth, to reduce the intake of saturated fats and replace them with healthier unsaturated fats like olive oil, sesame, sunflower oil. So making a few simple modifications to your current diet, that's often enough to help reduce the discomforts of acid reflux. The goal is to create a diet based on a healthy variety of foods, fruits, low saturated fats. Thank you for joining me on Health Corner, and I will see you next week.
Prevention is better than a cure. Health Corner.
Yeah, boy, Nicholas, boy. See, you don't know, we go pick up, right? Yeah, tomorrow I go link you. All right. Yeah, later. Think it easy. Is Garvey there? You play where you come around here for?
Yes, sir.
Oh, look, that stinking dirty. Makome man. Huh? Look him. He's scared of him, man. Why you just go in my room, man? He can't even have that scared of me.
Hey! Don't feel we're passing, monsieur, you know? We're passing, monsieur. Yes, you remember that? We're passing, monsieur, boy. What? What, you talking to me? Is me you talking to?
Who you think I'm talking to? Who you think is I talking to? Is you are talking to? And you know who I'm talking to the play, play stupid. Y'all be like, you losing it, yeah? Something wrong with you, yeah? Wait, you think I'm afraid of you? Me afraid of you? You must be losing it, man. The right thing is the right thing and the wrong thing is the wrong thing. God bless you. Huh? You's a Johnny or what? You think I'm scared of you?
You ain't afraid of me? It's not me out of fear. You like to mind people business. Eh? But don't frighten. You go get where it is coming to you, man. Stinking.
Boy, you think I fighting up with you, Garvey? I ain't not fighting up with you, boy. You is a Johnny or what? If I get I know all the numbers, I call it ICE, immigration, the police, and everybody for you. I telling you, man, don't come round me, man. Think I scared of you? Come round me.
Yeah, that is what I expect from all this. So we see all this Makome man. That is how Makome man does operate. See, I expect that from you. But it's all right. Let's remember what I tell you. We pass in, Mr. Boy.
Man, go along with that, man. Go along. I say go along with that, man. You think you could come round me? Huh? You's a Johnny or what? Man, I ain't fighting out with you. I call in the immigration services upon you. You gotta remember that. Remember, you ain't straight. Alright? I call in the police and I call in the raw soul ice upon you. Alright? Think about that. Think I gonna let you come around me? Can't come around me, man.
Yeah. Get yourself straight. Worry about getting yourself straight. Don't worry to come around me. Because I going to call them. You're going to get a first class ticket straight back to where you come from. You come around me, y'all. You think I scared of you? I ain't scared of you, boy.
Yeah.
You's a Johnny or what? You know me? Think it is. I got my papers. You don't got yours. So you better look to worry about that. Instead you want to play bad man for me. Think I going to let you do me, son? You's a Johnny or what? Go along with that, man. Go along.
All right.
No, no, I taking that like a threat. You guys? All right, now, partner. Yes, Mr. Man. Say what you want, man. Just go along, man. You don't want none of this trouble here. When I done finish calling the authorities for you, you will be back in Trinidad or wherever you come from before you know it. Go along, man. You's a Johnny.
Yes, Mr. Man. Just remember, whoopas, you ain't missing no Mr. Man. Oh, alright.
Carry it, raw soul, man. Move, man. Go along. Think I'm scared of you. I got you. I know exactly what to do when I come around me. When I come around me. Anytime when I come around me, I know what to do with one. Alright? Alright? Think it's a joke or what? Go along, man. With all that long talk. Before I call them now.
Yes, remember what I'm telling you, what pass here in this year, Mr. Man.
Think it is, man. You are so Johnny. Think it's a joke. Come on, me.
Nikki!
Oh! What happened to you? Why you didn't come to you?
I know we're into Gabby Nano. I know no running to Gabby Nano. Look like Gabby's staking me out to do me signing up.
He put his hands on you?
He put his hands on me. I just see he there outside there. And look like Gabby's staking out the place that he's trying to do me signing up.
No,
me ain't going down like that, you know. Me ain't telling that, you know. Me ain't nobody coming to advantage me, you know.
Poor Gabby's a lot of things, but he's not that kind of guy.
Listen, let me tell you something, man. Me know me and he go work out this, you know. Gabby, I'm saying it, trap me, you know.
So what he said to you?
Tell me about, oh yeah, sign for me and about what passed me and mess me and all kind of rah, so foolish talk. I ain't going through that, you know. If you think I some lead, big squeak or something, you want there to be signing, he's saying that, you know, Nikki. Me ain't going through that, you know.
He just vexed. I just was there not too long ago, something, and I cussed up his ass. So he vexed. He vexed. But he won't do you nothing.
Nikki, I don't trust nothing in it. I know I mean trusting nothing in it. I ain't not come off work, you know. I ain't no part of the cure, and I ain't coming out of the cure. Get ready to come inside and relax myself. Who I can see, all and behold, is raw. So Gabby stand over there watching me and threatening me, you know.
Well, he's not gonna do that. If Gabby, he would be shopping. If Gabby do something, he could mess up his whole green card. He never do nothing.
I don't tell you. I don't tell you already, you know. I will call ICE for he. I will call immigration for he if he come around me, you know. Me taking no advantage from nobody, you know, Nikki.
Well, you're not to do all that.
I think I'm going to the police station and make a report.
Well, don't do that. You don't
because I don't want him to come around me. If he come around me, me taking that, you know.
Paul.
I let him know, I know he got your ass so good, girl, and I will go to ICE. Paul. I will go to ICE and I know where he living.
Paul, settle down. It don't have to be all that.
Nikki, me scared of y'all, you know.
I know, Paul, I know.
Me scared of y'all, I gotta wash my back.
I know, but Paul, relax yourself, Paul.
Nikki.
Paul, relax yourself. Paul. I know Gabby. I
get the room for Gabby when he come in here, you know.
I know, Paul.
I get the room for he. When he ain't got no place to rest in here, I get the room for he, you know, Nikki. I ain't not here, Gabby come and do me nothing. Right is right and wrong is wrong. I don't see what he getting on like that.
Right now, Gabby frustrated. You hear me? He frustrated about me, about the wife, a lot of things. Gabby not going to do nothing to you.
Nikki, you sure about that?
I sure about that.
I gotta watch my back, you know.
Well, he just vexed. I tell you, I just tangled with him not too long ago. He just vexed. Poor relax, man.
Yeah, you know why you think I married me, you know?
Well, he's a good fella.
You better talk. He tell you to stay away from me.
I don't talk to him, but he's a good fella and he know it too.
I get place for you, he had no place for you, want to do me sign?
That's what I said.
And gave me up in a mafia talking how you talk about all what passed me and miss me, yeah?
You just talking that boy.
Nikki, me take no advantage of nobody, you know?
I know, but don't relax yourself, Nicole. I telling you, nothing going to happen. Now we just talking. He's a talker. He's a big talker, Paul. I don't know why you're getting on, so I'm telling you, he's a talker. I just go and shoot him down when I'm ready. He's a talker.
Anyway.
Forget about him. So listen, I already start packing up my things and all.
Well, you ready to move?
Yes,
I'm ready. Alright, don't worry about that, man. It's just you back, man.
It'll be about 2 trips.
Let me see how much boxes you got in.
It's about 2 trips you'll be making. Everything packed up, neat and thing.
There you go?
Yes.
I might be able to move that in 1 trip, man.
Yes.
So.
Well, he just vexed. He just come here and you get close now. So.
He's jealous. He's jealous of me. I know that long time, you know. Nikki, I go tell you something.
Jealous.
Right, between me and you, as one of Trinidadians has said, he's a man jealous of me from long time.
Yes.
Ago. You understand?
I'm going to see now me and you get so close.
I know that.
Feeling it.
I know that.
He's feeling it big time.
But you don't think it's just for me to be safe that I should go and put his name in the stage?
Oh, nah, you have to do all that.
I'm sure I shouldn't go put his name in the stage and let people them know what is going on in case the same.
Trust me. Nothing is going to happen. Gabby's all talk. I'm telling you, I just go and rough up Gabby and cuss up your ass when I read.
I see what you do there, man. You play there. I remember, man. I see what you do there.
You could walk the street without no problem.
You sure about that, eh? Yeah?
I'm sure about that.
When I go, just I go wash my back anyway, though.
Oh, yeah, you could wash your back, but I'm telling you, I know him.
So,
I know him. And nothing going to happen to you.
Oh, yeah. So when do you think you're ready to move?
I want to move in this week. I'm ready.
Yeah, let the boxes in my thing. In 1 trip, I'll be able to carry that.
All right.
Are you going to lay down, man? I'm feeling a little bit tired now, man.
I worked two shifts back to back. He's a hater.
I know he jealous of me and hate me a long time.
You're working, man.
I know that. He jealous of me.
You're managing the building. He's a hater.
He jealous of me. So you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Yeah, I just have to let you know, man.
Don't worry,
Paulie. Me taking no shots, you know. Me let like nobody take a match to me.
I know, Paulie.
You know what he's saying?
Yes.
He's jealous.
He didn't know me and you would have been so close.
Is that? He vexed now.
He vexed.
But he's a better man. And you know that.
And he know that too, Paul.
All right, Nikki.
So just come and hurry up and move the things to me, all right?
All right, Nikki.
Okay.
Take care, all right?
All right.
All right, Nikki. Later.
Gabby, that's you?
Yeah, baby, what happened?
What happened? Come on. I've been waiting for you.
What happened, baby?
What happened? Why are you looking like this? Like you had a hard day?
Yeah, a little hot outside. Really heat, man.
You're looking upset. What happened? Something happened with you and Nicholas?
Nah, me and Nicholas good. It's just my mom was supposed to. Baby, if I walk now, you just stick in now with the money now. You know?
Don't worry about that. I have great news for you.
Yeah? Where's that?
It's twins.
I'm joking. It's twins! Oh, come on, you think it's on the ground?
I'm joking. No, I have
better news.
I have better news than a son of a.
Where's
I'm
that?
I'm so excited to open the mail. Have a look. On the immigration. I wanted to see this. See it here?
Hey!
This is your appointment.
That is the date. Bang, 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 bang. Yes,
I'm going to open house. I'm
not even happy. You get free? So we're so oh God! I'm a bad mama! Yes! Oh cool!
I can't believe
Carnival 2020! Oh God!
Your mother and father will be happy to see you.
Oh God! And hey, COVID man.
Everybody going on this trip.
Ay, ay, ay.
The whole family going.
Sweet man.
Yes.
Oh, good. I get my date.
So we start.
I get my date.
Sure, we ready for the date. We do everything good when we get there. But I'm worried about the next morning. But the date is here, and after that, Gabby.
Yes. Come on in.
Yes.
Everybody say after the date, and they don't do the interview, everything just goes like clockwork.
So I'm telling you, nobody could stop you. America is not yours to do to live out your dream.
Every dream only 2 weeks
you ever had, yes, Gabby, every dream you ever had, you can live right now.
We could. So I will be straight.
We'll be straight. Nobody can tell you, Gabby, you're illegal. Yeah, I think you're straight.
2 weeks.
In 2 weeks, we have the interview. Now we have passed the interview, though.
What do you mean? I must have a toothbrush. A toothbrush as well. Pink and turquoise is a toothbrush.
Gabby, we can.
You like to wear plenty G-string panty.
Stop it.
But them is the thing that she is supposed to know. Right? Your breasts are what size?
Gabby, stop.
They ain't gonna ask you that?
No, they ain't asking you that. So you're
mine. Gussie. Hey!
If I can
have
a drink,
you gotta
take a drink.
I'm taking a drink,
but I'm gonna drink some juice.
You gonna drink some juice?
I'll drink some juice.
So what did the doctor say?
Everything good, I good.
Mm-hmm.
I good, everything good. Yeah, no worries.
When you do this on our gram, don't forget to me, I'll go.
You'll go.
Oh God, I don't call mommy and daddy, you know.
Of course.
I don't call them.
Of course.
I think I shouldn't call them and surprise them. I think I should surprise them.
No, don't do that to older people. You just show up in Trinidad again. You make somebody catch a heart attack. No, you can't.
Yeah, I can't do that.
No. Just tell them you get the appointment date. You have to pass the interview. And if everything go well, they'll see you in 2020.
Hi, hi, hi. Oh, good.
Gabby, it's been tough, you know, but we did it.
Oh, you mean?
Did it.
You're going and get straight. Straight.
No, you know what it is, too. A lot of people think the marriage was just for that. But I know it wasn't.
But it's more than that. They ain't seeing our. Like, they ain't seeing the blind.
Yes.
There's plenty more than that. Love bring this child.
Yes.
You better believe it. Love bring this child.
When you
get
proud and all kind of thing. How you're
but tell me then, let me speak in Hittan. Let me see Hittan.
I know you going to go there. Yeah, that's,
going
that's what I was hearing. I was hearing people saying that, you know, men just marry you for the green card and as soon as they get it, in no time at all, they leave it. But I know I should leave. My marriage is
you going to make a joke about my child? If you like, you're not my child and my woman anyway. Boy, make him joke, yes. This is real love here. Genuine love coming from the heart.
Right.
And blessed from the Father up above. Nobody can come and touch that.
You are man.
No weapon formed against us shall prosper.
Your mother should be proud of you.
That's right.
But you know, one of the things that I was always attracted to you is I always feel like I could trust you.
Like
you are a truthful man. And you would honestly never do anything to him.
At all. Didn't meant to listen. Didn't bring them kind of thoughts in your mind.
But I'm just telling you.
You know what I'm saying? Let me watch some TV. Who is that? American Ninja?
Yes, your favorite show.
Let me watch American Ninja. What is it?
Maybe
you can
go on it.
I can go on it and represent it. If I'm gonna represent the trailer, I'll win off that thing. I ain't falling, right? It's a climb mango tree, chinna tree, plum tree.
Stop it, stop.
Eh, boobeth tree. Nah, never climb no boobeth. Yeah.
Yeah.
I have to get straight now. I have to get straight, better sooner than late. I have to get straight now. I have to get straight now. I have to get straight. I have to get straight.
Sean Taylor, a rising artist on the Ghanaian music scene. Every week, Simba NYC TV show feels privileged to feature these talented artists. Keep watching, follow them, and as always, subscribe. See you next week. Jah is life, love, and it's all we need.
But if my house is burning, don't you wet my neighbor's own. I am the one who rang 911. Yeah, 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 yeah. Somebody tell them black lives matter, yeah. And we know every life it matters, yeah. But if my house is burning, don't you wet my neighbor's own. I am the one who rang the alarm. It really gotta stop. Another black man getting shot by the cop before they used to hang at some tree still on neck pop. Ain't nothing changing, I can see that. Thank God for the cell phone, we can see that. Alton Sterling, how he got shot. Philando Castile from Minnesota. They didn't give a damn who was sitting in the car. The pain in my vein, it got me full of anger. As I remember the black star liner, Marcus Garvey, the UNIA leader.
Shelly S. Entertainment.